An asteroid is about to hit planet Earth. This is a question from somebody called Ankit Rao. You have to rescue one item of fauna to place in the ark. What would you take and why?
I have no idea. Of anything, any kind of thing.
Presumably, absolutely anything, yes.
Well, I think rats and cockroaches are going to survive perfectly well without any help from me. I suppose I might take a chimpanzee, reckoning that maybe even if I don't survive, maybe he'll do quite well.